visitors.
Thought you said you got them all.
I did. They must have.
Alien, kill it.
Shit. Hope no one heard that. Accounted for. What does that mean?
Were they rounding them up?
So much for going in quiet!
Can't say we didn't try!
Surrender's not an option with your Oka. Take them out!
How many Roker are there?
Don't give them an opening!
They're really putting up a fight!
Keep fighting!
They're wearing us down!
Just a little longer!
The Rokar know we're here. Maybe that will flush them out. Guess we interrupted dinner.
Running us down like we're all monsters. Not even the exiles are all...
like... exiles.
Like it or not, they were your first ambassadors.
He really hates us.
The Ket made us fear the unknown. Your arrival
is also part of the Govatan?
The Angara. Living quarters for the archaeologists that change. Though the Rokar have obviously made themselves at home.
We must leave the forge for our own safety. Bregon and a few others resisted. The Rokar knocked them out, then forced them onto the ship. I thought Axel was here to protect us. Why must we leave?
Explains where the researchers are. Axel sent them away. It's locked. Sam, any suggestions?
I detect electrical wiring underground, Pathfinder. You can use the scanner to follow the wires.
There. Door.
There's a bridge to the ruins beyond those doors. My family should be there.
Whoa! Shit!
I take it the Rokar didn't want us going that way. How are we gonna get to them now?
We'll have to jump down.
Even you can't jump that, Ryder.
Use the rocks.
Now what?
Up the hill.
We got company! Sharpshooters!
Watch yourselves!
Axul must have sent reinforcements! Take them out! We can't let them reach the nest!
We're sitting ducks out here!
Push to higher ground!
Just keep shooting!
Intruders have reached the nest.
I count three. Wait! I know those voices.
Lathu! Go for backup!
Lathu! Wait! Stop! It's Jarl. Jarl, is that you? Baraj, our mothers sent me. All of them?
Did our mothers send this human too?
Jarl, you didn't tell me your sister was such a badass.
Your people are a joke.
Tevint, please.
Why'd they send you?
Because we've lost enough to the Ket. They're afraid to lose you to this insane cause.
But, Jarl...
I want you to meet my friend, Scott, so you can see that Axul is wrong.
Trust me. We have as much to give you as you have to give us. We all win.
Who cares?
The Angara don't want anything you have.
We don't need you.
Jarl, our mothers want us to live
truth.
It's because I love my mother that I will die for this cause.
Is going to blow this place
Lasso!
Up. That's why he sent the researchers away.
Stop.
He has bombs.
Talking.
Stolen from your people.
Those bombs go off. It'll look like the initiative did it.
We have to disarm them.
No.
The bombs in the forge. I'm okay, Jarl. I'll be fine.
You gonna make it?
I hate Axul. Don't let him win.
You got it.
I'm glad you're here. And those bombs. If Axul's willing to blow up the forge, there's nothing he won't do. Ryder, if he shows up...
I know. Follow your lead.
The bombs are already set.
How long do we have?
In 2 minutes, at most.
We've got this.
One down.
Now the others. Watch your head.
Think Tavit warned them?
Maybe. Doesn't matter now.
Okay, all the bombs are disarmed. Now just the Rokar to worry about.
Don't go easy on them. Stay alert. They'll use whatever tactics necessary.
Jarl! I killed Lasso! I killed him! I'm so sorry!
He's not dead. You are lucky.
I lost my mind, Jarl. I want to go home.
But the cause! I joined because of you!
I shot our brother!
Don't leave
Let me. Her go. I only want soldiers who are committed to our cause. Not weaklings who stand by and watch the destruction of our people at the hands of aliens.
You recruit kids and make them fight their family. It's sick. And so are you.
I speak for our people. And I say... You're done, Helios. Martyr me. Please. I dare you.
I don't kill unarmed crazy people.
F-
They move onto our planets. They take our resources, make us weak. I've watched Ryder make planets habitable.
Exactly. And they'll never let us forget
he
it.
He rescued your beloved Mos Eisley.
I know.
Saved her life.
I know. Stop defending them.
The Mos Eisley trusts Ryder and—
Stop. We've been fighting the wrong enemy. Maybe the enemy is this traitor.
Is he?
Jarl?
Don't! The Mos Eisley trusts Ryder. You've become a danger to your own people. Walk away. Or I kill you and reveal the resistance for the traitors they are!
I'm so sorry, Lathor.
Me at short range.
They are here. Let's give them a minute. Thank you for trusting me. Killing Aksul would have made the Rokar stronger.
He shot you.
I'm glad he did. It exposed how far he'd fallen.
It could have gone badly.
I knew what I was doing. You've been practicing.
A little.
We should get back. I want to say goodbye before my family heads home.
Kieran says Abal would have blasted another Cyclone. Two at most.
Where the... projections so dire?
I could believe it.
Tiefling Avaral. Bridge is yours, Pathfinder.
All systems green.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Orbiting Gadara.
Thank you.
Angara give their children meaningful names?
Meaningful? Of course. My name means plenty. It represents me and who I am in this world.
No, I mean, does Jal mean anything in Angaran? Warrior or brave or clever or whatever?
On its own? Why would you expect it to? What if Jal meant warrior and I didn't become a warrior?
This is it. Can't wait till you see the view.
You were right. The view is great from up here.
We're not even to the top yet. Come on, I'll race you. And no jump jets. We're doing it the old-fashioned way.
What do I get if I win?
What would you like?
The bad guy defeated, a magic sword, and the girl?
Good thing you're losing, then. I don't have a magic sword. Having fun? You look like you're having fun. Scott, is this real?
Yeah, I think the sky's real.
No. This. How you are towards me. It's like you care more than a friend. I don't mind if it's no. I just want to be sure it gets messy otherwise.
I do care about you. More than a friend.
Really? I didn't want to assume. Seems so unlikely. Me.
And how's that for proving it?
I'm convinced.
All systems green.
Pathfinder, you have new email. You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
brighter.
You probably have work to do. We can chat later.
You know where to find me.
Hi.
Look, you already apologized for what you did. That's more than most Krogan get. I updated Kesh, let the clan know what happened. And I'd rather be talking about something else right now, so...
Are you happy now that Spender's out of the picture?
Damn right I am. Good riddance, too. Someone somewhere will take care of him.
And you won't have anything to do with it, huh?
Hold a grudge. Me, I would never.
We can talk more later.
Sure.